answering. I'd like to welcome you on board flight 1544. We're going to the Gold Coast, folks. Are you still sleeping? It's sunny beaches. Beautiful day. Okay, you all got up too early, I guess. Alrighty, the flight plan says 1 hour. We're climbing up to an altitude of 37,000 feet this morning. Weather was nice in Gold Coast. A little bit cloudy there when we left, but still a nice day. Should be the same when we get back. But there are a few bumps up there today, so as always, please keep your seatbelts fastened at all times, even if the seatbelt sign has been switched off. We'll get back to you just before the top of descent to give you a little update on our arrival time and the weather there. And I'd like to say thank you so much for choosing Bonza today. We know you have a choice, and we appreciate your business. Welcome on board.
Hi, everyone. We're just looking for a few passengers. If you don't mind, who's sitting next to somebody that has their headphones in, just motioning to them to take them out to listen for a second. We're looking for last name Whiteman and last name McDonald. If that is you, please make yourself apparent to a flight attendant. Check to make sure that all of your carry-on items, including purses and laptops, are placed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin above. Ensure that personal electronic devices are now in airplane mode for the duration of the flight, and remove your headphones until the safety demonstration is complete. If your electronic device falls in between your seat, do not move your seat or try to retrieve it yourself. Notify a cabin crew member immediately to ensure the safe retrieval of the device. Smoking, including e-cigarettes and vaporizers, is strictly prohibited on board. If you have any concerns or observations, please feel free to bring them to the attention of any crew member. Flight attendants, prepare doors for departure. Welcome on board. Just a quick reminder before we begin our safety demonstration, we need all portable electronic devices to be in airplane mode. They must remain in airplane mode until we touch down in Gold Coast. We also need all headsets to be removed until we are finished with our safety demonstration. Thank you. Alright everyone, if we could please have your attention to the aisle for the following safety demonstration. Your safety features card is located in the seat pocket in front of you, so please take this card out. Follow along with us as we cover the very important safety features of this Boeing 737 MAX 8 aircraft. If you have not already done so, please fasten your seatbelt. To fasten it, insert the flat metal fitting into the buckle, pulling on the loose end to tighten around your waist. To release, lift up on the upper portion of the buckle and then pull apart. There are a total of 8 emergency exits on this Boeing 737 aircraft. 4 emergency exit doors, 2 located on either side of the aircraft at the front, and 2 located on either side of the aircraft at the rear. All 4 are equipped with a slide that will inflate automatically. There are also 4 emergency window exits located over the wings, 2 on either side. Each exit is clearly marked. Please look around you to locate your nearest exit and your nearest alternate exit, keeping in mind that your nearest exit may be located behind you. In the event of reduced visibility during an evacuation, escape path lighting running the entire length of the cabin will automatically illuminate to guide you towards an exit. Cabin pressure is controlled for your comfort. In the unlikely event of a loss of cabin pressure, an oxygen mask will automatically appear from the compartment above each seat. Should this occur, immediately pull that mask firmly towards you to release the pin and start the flow of oxygen. Those of you wearing non-medical masks or personal face coverings will need to remove them prior to placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and extending the elastic band over the back of your head. Tighten the straps in the front and breathe normally. Do not remove this mask until you are advised to by a crew member. For those of you traveling with small children or someone that may require assistance, put your own mask on first and then assist your fellow traveler. Irreversible life vest is located in a pouch beneath each seat. To retrieve the life vest, pull the red tab forward. When removed from its casing, it looks like this. To put it on, slip it over your head and wrap the strap around your waist. Fasten the clip in the front of the vest and pull the strap until the life vest fits snugly around your waist. The life vest must be inflated only when leaving the aircraft by pulling down on the red tabs at the bottom. Mouthpieces are also provided for inflation. A locator light is automatically activated when submerged in water. Please pay attention to the ordinance signs. You must remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated. In preparation for takeoff, please place your seatback and tray tables with the full upright and locked positions. Also, all carry-on baggage must be stowed either underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin space up above. The approximate flight time to Gold Coast this morning is 1 hour, flown at a planned cruising altitude of 39,000 feet. We thank you for your attention. We now invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. commercial aircraft. There are three washrooms located on this aircraft, one up here at the front and two at the rear. All three are equipped with highly sensitive smoke detectors. If there's anything we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please don't hesitate to call upon any of us. Thank you. duration of our flights, this will be the last call for any hot food on our orders. Like if there's anything that requires the oven, please make that order right away. Thank you. are doing final call for our buy and board service. If you would like anything, where we land in Gold Coast, order now through the Fly Bonza app, or you can press your blue flight attendant call button above your head, and we can help take your order that way as well.
That's true.
For the safety of our crew and for the on-time performance of our next flight, we kindly ask you to please check your seat back pockets and the area around your seats to ensure all items are collected prior to landing. Once again, please take a moment right now. Check your seat back pocket, check the area around your seats, check the floor. Make sure every piece of garbage and trash that you brought onto this aircraft or purchased on this aircraft is collected right now by a flight attendant before we land. This will help us out a lot.
Thank you. Thank you.
Coast. Local time is 10:30. 10 minutes early. For your safety and for the safety of the passengers seated around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt still fastened and all of your cabin baggage still stored away where it is until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Only then will it indicate to you it is safe to stand up. Mobile receiving and transmitting functions may now be used on your electronic devices. Please ensure that you have all of your personal belongings with you upon leaving the aircraft. And use caution when removing articles from the overhead bins, as the contents may have shifted around during the flight. Please be reminded that smoking is only permitted once you are through the terminal, and then only in a designated smoking area. If you require any assistance upon deplaning, including a wheelchair, please remain in your seat. We'll be happy to help you as soon as the aisle becomes clear and as soon as a wheelchair becomes available. On behalf of our pilots and your entire in-flight cabin crew, we'd like to thank you for traveling with Flair Airlines on behalf of Bonza. Once again, welcome to Gold Coast and have a good day.